Health officials are reporting the first potential cases of human-to-human transmission of monkeypox in the United States. Four new cases were detected over the weekend, including two in California and one each in Colorado and New York. So far, 14 cases have been found in eight states, with most of the infections among gay and bisexual men. The World Health Organization's top expert on monkeypox says she does not think it will become a pandemic, but says there are still many unknowns about the disease.